Dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. First, let us see if you truly are Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Guide you in that pursuit, just as the Greybeards have sought to guide those of the dragon blood that came before. You're not the first. There have been many of the dragon blood since Akatosh first bestowed that gift upon Mortic. Whether you are the only dragonborn of this age, that is not ours to know. You are the only one that has been revealed thus far. Is all I can say. We are the Greybeards, followers of the Way of the Voice. You stand in High Hrothgar, the slopes of Kinnereth's sacred mountain. Here we commune with the voice of the sky and strive to achieve balance between our inner and outer selves. We are honored to welcome a dragonborn to. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination. We are honored to welcome a dragonborn to our podcast. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thune, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, speak in the language of dragons. Thus your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you Ro, a second word in unrelenting force. Ro means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with Fus, force, to focus your thumb more sharply. Ro. Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Ro.
Great promise, Dragonborn. You will perform
perform your next Akoja. Follow Master Borg. Master Bori will teach you good, which means whirlwind. You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thing. Approach Master Bori and he will gift you this word of good. Quick mastery of a new thune is astonishing. I've heard the stories of the abilities of DRAGONBORN, but to see it for myself? No, indeed not. But beware that your skill does not outstrip your wisdom. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb. In the ancient fane of Ostengrad. Remain true to the way of the voice. You will return. Dragons have the inborn ability to learn and project their voice. Dragons also are able to absorb the power of their slain brethren. A few mortals are born with similar abilities. Whether a gift or a curse has been a matter of debate down through the centuries. What you have already learned in a few days took even the most gifted of us years to achieve. Some believe that Dragonborn are sent into the world by the gods at times of great need. We will speak more of that later, when you are ready.
When got you.